Welcome, I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, guiding you on your health journey and of course doing it naturally. Today I am discussing what your urine or your pee color says about your health. So you can see that I have a lot of different examples of potential looks of your urine, your pee, and I'm going to go through each of them and really describe what is happening and what you're aiming for. So let's start here. If your urine looks a lot like clear water, this means that you're drinking a lot of fluids and a lot of water. This could be potentially diluting the salt content in your body. And this is all part and parcel of discussing salt and the health benefits of salt. And we know that we need to have enough salt to make sure that our cardiovascular system is running appropriately, our muscle strength to help with weight loss. So if you missed the other episodes all about the importance of salt, please do check them out. But if you have really dilute urine, and it is very watery and clear looking, this could mean that you're overhydrated and you may be diluting that salt that you do have in your body. So just being aware of that, that's probably not the best case scenario. Even though a lot of people say to have clear urine, I don't recommend this. Okay, now let's look at lemonade. So this is our lemonade, and this is a bottled lemonade, so a more commercial type of, you know, processed lemonade, not the real stuff. And this means that you're probably doing okay if your urine is this color. Of course it would be a little bit clearer than this, and you are probably okay in terms of your hydration. So you just continue to drink and use your salt as required and as what is comfortable and what you desire in your daily diet. Okay, now let's move to some more concentrated lemon juice. So this is straight natural lemon juice from the lemon itself. This means again that you are pretty much okay. Now you could stand to drink a little bit more water right now in the moment, and that would, you know, bring you more in between sort of these two colors, and that would be normal. That's what you're sort of aiming for in the normal color of your urine and for your salt intake as well. Now, if you're getting into a darker yellow type of coloration in your urine, so this is a commonly, you know, ingested orange product. So if your urine is looking a little bit like this, you need to drink some water right now. So about a half a bottle, about a quarter liter of water within the next hour would be recommended. That's showing a little bit of dehydration and maybe too much salt content. Now if we are getting a little bit darker, so if it looks like honey, if your urine is looking like honey, you are more severely dehydrated. You've got to drink at least a half a bottle of water, a quarter of a liter of water immediately. And throughout the next hour or so, you're definitely going to want to increase your water intake, especially if you're outside, you're sweating, perspiring a lot, it's a hot climate, you're going into a sauna. You definitely need to increase that water intake. So you're going to want to have at least another half a liter in the next hour or so if your urine is looking like this. And then of course, urinate again and make sure that you're going more in this direction towards the lighter colored urine. And now, if your urine is looking like maple syrup, you need to drink water immediately. I'm talking two bottles of water, at least a liter of water immediately. And if it's any darker than this, or there's other coloration, brown, reddish tinge, then definitely you need to go and see your doctor. But dehydration is probably not the only issue happening in that case. So you definitely have to seek some medical advice. So I hope that this helped you. I mean, I think it's a great visual, and you know that some touch points that you can kind of remember in terms of what your pee really should look like and what it means if it's not looking the way that it should, which is somewhere in this area here. So if you do have questions or comments, I would love to hear from you. So please do drop that in the comment section below. If you learned something new, you love this video, which I hope you did, please give me a big thumbs up, and also share this video with your friends. If you're new to my channel, welcome in. I hope that you'll subscribe and also click that bell to turn on your notifications so that you're always aware of my newest and latest uploads, which happens every single day of the week. And remember to always take good care of your health and do it naturally. Thanks for watching.